ไงนุ่นวันนี้แย่แย่แย่โอ้ขาดกันตาดอาผู้มาปากีตาสัตว์ปากีคำพูดโกนะมัสบาตาสังเกตดาราฮันดาน่าคุ้มตาวิดีอีกโกน่าบ้าบลาสิกระเป๋าเฮ้ยมาคุ้มฮาดังมีกินโดนแล้วคุ้มอันนุ่งอันลัง
years after namin mag-break, bigla siyang nag-message.
Pwede ka bang puntahan? Pwede ka bang kausapin? Ganyan.
Nag-unblock ako ng mga tao. Kasama na siya doon. Kaya yung dahilan bakit kami nag-geek ni Carla. Lampunin man ng alon,
handa ko po, lalala na mayin, lalala. Hindi ko na-expect na hindi siya ma-article after. Zero. Wala siyang kagad.
Sinigaw! Hindi pa rin tayo siya mag-minuto. Ang unang nabas natin, napunta tayo sa Starbucks.
Nilagyan namin ng post-it yung bungkod ng sasakyan.
Oh, may mga pakulok-pakulok pa sila. Mga post-it mo ito nakalagay sa car.
Natuwa siya kasi yung DJ. Pusong
nag-iingay, bukang bibig. Parang tatakbo ko min, ah. Handa ng muling
sumagawag ng kamay sa tubig. Yun, dinadala ko siya sa condominium niya dati ng Starbucks. Babalik
ka rin. Siya yun, mas malambing kaysa sa akin. Tila di nauubusan ng hangin at ng paraan.
Lamunin man ng alon, hanggang tungo, nalalalawin, nalalalawin. Tangayin man ng hangin, maligaway ang daan ko, nalalalakayin, nalalalakayin. Hindi siya actually more on gifts, pero minsan nag-iiwan siya ng mga letter-letter din.
Kung may tututol, walang tututol. Okay, you guys are gonna have to like tie me up.
Mas mahirap yung mag-asawa for the Russians kaysa pumunta sa giyera o di kaya pumalaot sa dagat. Which is why kailangan natin that we should be very dependent on the grace of God.
Nakaka-proud lang na nakita ko kasi yung growth niya. From immature na siya, ngayon isa na siyang tunay naman.
I may have not achieved all my goals in life yet, but I know I can achieve it with you. I know we went through a lot in our way here. We almost lost it and find our way back together.
I've been used to seeing dysfunction and uncertainty. So much so that marriage is the last thing on my mind.
Ulit ako eh. Wala na akong ibang rason para sirain pa yun. Kumbaga masaya na, contento na ako sa life ko eh. I mean, kumbaga wala na akong hihilingin eh.
I know it wasn't easy, but you did it. You kept your promise that this time you will stay. I see your effort in patiently learning things that make me happy.
I will love you unconditionally. No matter what happens, our bond as husband and wife will be my number one priority. I will take care of you and our future family until the end of time. This is my happiest day in my life and always will be. I'll choose you in any lifetime over and over again. I love you for who you are. That will never change. I love you always and forever.
I'm not sure if I shared this with you, but my heart longs for my future children to have a complete set of parents. And I rest easy knowing that they will have a father who loves their mother and who is responsible and loving in every way. I love you always and forever.